Hi, good morning. How are you all? Okay. So this week, all these weeks, we have been learning something new in exercises of practical life. What was it? It was called acts of grace and courtesy. Is it not? அப்படின்னா என்ன? Acts of grace and courtesy. It's about how you are going to be with your people around you. If they ask you something, how will you talk to them? If they want something, how will you give it to them? Like for example, water. If they ask for water, how will you go give it? How will you offer water? How will you offer tea? Or if you want to talk to someone, how will you go and interrupt them? Have you started practicing your interruptions? Yeah, how do you go and interrupt? Saying, excuse me. And what were the other words that we had learned? Magic words? Thank you. Then, what else? Sorry. Then, please. Yes, like that I had taught you your golden words. Please make good use of it. Okay? If you have forgotten it, I am not going to say it's okay. No, it is not okay. I want you all to practice it. Okay? Okay. Thank you. Now we'll go to today's class. Today's class is again on acts of grace and courtesy. Socially, how you will give. What I'm going to introduce you is how to offer some pointed objects. Okay? Pointed means it need not be very sharp. From sharp to little blunt, but still it is pointed, no? Pointed means what? For example, let's take a knife. Okay? This is the knife that we use in the school, right? We used to cut bananas, cucumber with this thing, right? Yeah. So, this has got a pointed edge. Inge? It's very pointed, right? Yes. So, if someone is asking me, please give me a knife or please give me a scissor, that those are all the pointed objects. Shall I show you which are all the pointed objects? Come, take a look. Pointed objects are those which has a very pointed tip. In the tip, paathengla, how is it? Yes, it is pointed. Now, it's not too sharp. It is little blunt only. But still, it can hurt you. Theriyama kannala patrichina. Okay? So, you have to be careful. So, even a pen can be a pointed object. Pencil. Scissor is also a pointed object. A fruit pick. This is also a fruit pick or a fork. Can also be a pointed object. Or even a knife can be a pointed object. Even pen which is does not have a nib also has a pointed edge only. So you have to be careful when you want to offer it. We have little brother or little sister at home, or even if your grandparents are there and all, they might ask, call you, Papuma, please bring me the scissor. They will ask you. So you will go run and go offer them the scissor, right? I'm going to show you how you can offer it to them. Come. When somebody asks for a pointed object like a knife or something, it's better you carry it in a tray. Sharia? If you all remember, whenever you had to carry the knife for cutting in the school, you all used to bring the tray, right? You bring the tray, take the knife from the place, put it in it and you go use it. After using it, what will you do? You'll have to wash it, right? So, do you go with a knife for washing? No. You used to carry it in the tray. Tray la eduthittu poi, wash basin la poi. You used to pour water on this and then clean it and put it back and come back and wipe and keep it back, right? Yes. So, this is how you will take the knife and go. If somebody asks for a knife, you will put it in the tray and hold the tray straight. Don't bend or tilt. See, it is moving around. Do you want your knife to be moving around? No. So you have to keep it straight like this. Okay, so any pointed object like that you'll have to offer by keeping it in the tray. Now if you don't have a tray, then what will you do? Come, I'll show you what you can do. Let's say for example, mummy says, go bring a pencil. So you bring pencil. You don't give it to mummy like this. Okay, you don't give it like this to mummy. You know how you have to give? You have to hold it by the pointed edge. And you give your mummy this end. This end will go to your mummy, whoever is asking. See how I'm holding it? Like this. So if anybody asks for a pen, what will you do? Let's say this is the pen. Ipdi irukena, what you must do? You have to hold the pointed edge side. Not at the tip, inge engayadu pidichukonga. So you will hold it by this end. See how neatly I am holding it? And you go offer it to them like this. They will say thank you and you can say you're welcome. Or let's say if they want a scissor. You hold the scissor like this, right? For cutting. You hold it like this for cutting. But if somebody is asking, please bring me the scissor, how will you offer it to them, to your grandma or to your daddy? You will have to hold it here. Hold it here. If there is a tray, best you take it in the tray. Otherwise, you carry like this and you have to give it to them. You cannot hold like this and say, here. அப்படி கொடுத்தா தெரியாமல் யூ மைட் எண்ட் அப் ஹர்ட்டிங் தெம், அவங்கள குத்திடும் இல்லையா? இட் இஸ் டேஞ்சரஸ். ஸோ வாட் டு யூ டூ? யூ ஹாவ் டு ஹோல்ட் லைக் திஸ் அண்ட் யூ கோ கிவ் இட். ஸோ வாட் வில் ஹேப்பன்? தே வில் டேக் இட். அவங்களுக்கு எப்படி பிடிக்கணுமோ அது மாதிரி அவங்க பிடிச்சிப்பாங்க. தே வில் ஹோல்ட் இட் லைக் திஸ் அண்ட் தில் டேக் தேங்க்யூ தே வில் சே. ஸோ யூ காட் இட் சில்ட்ரன்? வெரி சிம்பிள் திங் ஒன்லி, பட் அப்சல்யூட்லி இம்பார்ட்டண்ட். சரியா? How to offer? யாராவது ஏதாவது கேட்டாங்கன்னா, இஃப் இட் இஸ் அ பாயிண்டட் ஆப்ஜெக்ட், என்ன கேட்டாலும் சரி, பென்சில், பென், ஃபோக், ஒரு ஸ்பூன், ஒரு நைஃப், ஒரு திங், ஐதர் யூ டேக் இட் இன் த ட்ரே அண்ட் கோ அண்ட் கிவ் இட், ஆர் யூ வில் ஹோல்ட் இட் பை த பாயிண்டட் எட்ஜ் சைட் அண்ட் ஆஃபர் தெம் திஸ் சைட். அது எப்படி இருக்கும் தெரியுமா? இஃப் லெட்ஸ் சே திஸ் ஹேண்ட் இஸ் த கிவர், லைக் ஃபார் எக்ஸாம்பிள் திஸ் இஸ் நிஷ்வந்த்ஸ் ஹேண்ட். Okay, so Nishwant, because Nishwant is left-hander, I am using my left hand. Okay, so Nishwant, I am asking, Nishwant, please bring me a pencil. You know what Nishwant should do? He should bring the pencil like this. Avar eppadi eduthittu varuvar? Here, Miss Juno, this is his hand, no? Nishwant's hand. So he is holding it by the pointed edge. Okay, and how will I take it? See, ready to write. I can start writing. You got it? If I say, Nishwant, please bring me the scissor, he will come and he'll hold it by the pointed edge side and he'll give it to me. Okay? And how will I say, I take it? I'll say, thank you. See? Na eppadi eduthen paathiya? My side, I got the thing correct. So you have to hold this side and you have to offer. சரியா? கத்தி மட்டும் அப்படி கொடுக்கக்கூடாது. நைஃப் யூ ஹாவ் டு ஆல்வேஸ் ஆஃபர் இட் இன் த ட்ரே. ஓகே, லேர்ன் டு பேலன்ஸ் யுவர் ட்ரே. ஐ எம் வெரி ஷுர் இஃப் யூ ப்ராக்டிஸ் லேர்னிங் ஹவு டு டேக் த ட்ரே அண்ட் ஆஃபர் வாட்டர், யூ கேன் டெஃபினெட்லி கேரி லைட் திங்ஸ் ஆல்சோ. ஓகே, யூ டேக் அ ஸ்மால் சேலஞ்ச் ஒன்லி ஃபார் ஆஃபரிங் வாட்டர். புட் ஒன் கிளாஸ் ஆஃப் வாட்டர், யா, tumbler, steel tumbler to begin with, and walk one length of the house. You have to walk without spilling. Practice like that. Don't we play all those games in school? We also walk on the plank, right? Wooden plank, balancing plank, we walk with water. Yes, like that. With tray also you practice. Will you all try? Okay children, so this is all for today. I'm sure you will be knowing by now how to offer. From today onwards, you have to start using this method of offering. Okay? Okay, bye then. See you all in the next video.